A clairvoyant once told me I was going to die in my 70s. Fuck psychics, man. I plan to donate my skeleton to Guillotine.
Oi!
I want to be a green jelly. See, if I'm orange, I'll fucking kill myself. People think I'm crazy. But see me, I'm as serious as a switchblade. My parents won't shut up about homework. Like, what the fuck? I don't want to be a fucking lawyer or some shit like that. I just want to be chilling in your fridge. People always ask me, won't you be lonely? And I say, no, your guts will keep me company. Eat me, dickhead.